In this video, we'll show you how to integrate plugins in Audirvāna to add EQ or acoustic correction to all the music you listen to. Audirvāna is compatible with VST3 plugins on Windows and audio units on macOS. Let's go to the audio settings of Audirvāna. Plugins can be integrated in the processing section of the playback console, which is the second step down the audio processing path. We can click on the gear icon to open the setting pop-up and start using audio units. But before we actually activate a plugin, we first need to make sure we have downloaded and installed the plugin we want on our computer. The choice is yours. There are hundreds of audio plugins available. As an example, let's search for the M Equalizer from Melda Production. Let's download the plugin and install it. Now let's activate the plugin in Audirvāna. We are back in the audio settings. As you can see, you can add up to 4 plugins in the audio processing chain. We switch on the toggle to start using it. In the drop-down list, find the plugin you have installed and select it. Now click on Configure to open the plugin interface and start using it. If you want a real-time monitoring of the effect to adjust it, switch on the real-time control toggle. For optimal playback sound quality, switch it off again once you are done. Note this is only possible when your output device is connected using a USB cable. This feature is not available if you use Chromecast or UPnP to connect to your system because the whole track is bufferized before playing. If you want more information, you can click on the info icon on the setting pop-ups. You can visit our website, YouTube channel, and community forum. Thanks for watching.